Did you know that? J. Robert Oppenheimer, the man who invented the atomic bomb, was a member of the Communist Party in the United States for a brief period in the 1930s. Oppenheimer was a close friend of the Chilean poet and writer Pablo Neruda. J. Robert Oppenheimer was also a keen horseman and enjoyed riding in the desert.